years in this lane.
For 3 2-minute rounds. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. Make some noise for the warrior princess, Georgina Green!
Another epic nickname here, Jason. Georgina, the Warrior Princess Green, coming out representing Hybrid Plymouth MMA, 31 kgs, 0-1 so far. And another great walkout song, I have to say it. I keep saying it, I'm going to keep saying it though.
A much better version than the original blue, Dabba Dee Dabba Dye.
But it's Georgina, Green though. Surely she knows this, so that's okay.
Oh, look at that. Look at the excitement. She is absolutely grinning from ear to ear.
She's very excited.
You know, you love that. You know, sometimes you see that with fighters. I remember the first time Chuck Liddell fought Tito Ortiz after so long, so much buildup. You saw him fight when he came out. You love to see that. People that enjoy, they love what they're doing, and you're seeing it at an early age here.
I mean, listen, you know, when you're a kid or when you're a junior and when you're growing up, you know, some of us have got like that flair for not attention, but you know, like, this is a great stage. You get to perform in front of all these people, you know, that's going to be satisfying. I was like that a little bit.
Some of us, yeah. I think you mean you.
Ladies and gentlemen, introducing to you her opponent, fighting out of the red corner, Anya Fieldhouse.
Now that's a good.
I was expecting Enya, actually, but this is close enough.
A little too on the nose,
yeah.
I suppose.
Enya Fieldhouse, 0-1 so far. Another fighter representing MTT, Manchester top team. Gonna have that same corner, I'm sure. Already one win in the Beast tonight. Bobby Berger's got a win for them. And so Enya is here representing, looking to make it 2 for the MTT team.
Yeah, we got a totally different demeanor here. Instead of a grinning ear-to-ear look, we've got a very focused, very calm, very almost Fedor-esque, if I could say that.
Focus on the face of both ladies here.
Ladies and gentlemen, your official fight introduction. The following MMA bout is looking forward to a 3 2-minute round. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. She weighs in at 32 kilograms and proudly represents Hybrid Plymouth, the warrior princess, Georgina Green. And introducing her opponent, fighting out of the red corner. She weighs in at 33.8 kilograms and proudly represents Manchester top team, Enya Fieldhouse. Your referee for this bout, Philip DeVries.
All right, here we go, underway here, fourth fight of the night. Both girls looking to target low, leg kicks mixed in, furious strikes as well, outside leg kick, nice work there as well.
Look at that smile change immediately from Ooh. Georgina to absolutely focused.
Georgina shoots that takedown, but there's a drop down on the guillotine attempt right there from Enya, doesn't get it. Now Georgina heavy on top, manages the pass, gets the side control position right here, and straight into the mount, lovely work, but she's going to get swept. Lovely work
reversal
right there from Enya, knew exactly what was going on. Triangles coming up though. She's got to be careful. She's in this, she's as deep, she's got a posture. Get that right arm back out, take that head out from between the legs. It's not fully locked in, it's the ankles crossed over right here, it's not under the knee. She's got to keep posturing here, Jason, try and break out of this.
Yeah, she might try to pull that leg over here in a second.
Looks like Georgina is hunting for it, knows what to do here. It's good that she's on her feet here. Is Enya, definitely do not want to be on your knees when you're in a triangle. Try to get up, stack, posture. Switch to the arm bar. Oh, this looks like 10. There we go. First round armbar for Georgina, the Warrior Princess Green. Look, how many people want to be a Warrior Princess? This, she gets to do that, okay?
I love that instant switch in demeanor, too, because all coming out was all smiles. She's so happy. And then as soon as it started, she went right to being super serious. And then immediately she went back to the smile as soon as it was over.
I mean, she looks so happy with herself, as she should be. What a performance right there. Triangle choke, wasn't going to get it, couldn't lock up the legs, switched into the armbar, completes it. Great stoppage. And another first round victory right there for Georgina Green. Sorry, that's her first victory, Jay. So that's 1-1 for Georgina.
Such an endearing performance from beginning to end, from walkout to the end. Lovely to see this with these juniors bringing their A games today.
Ladies and gentlemen, 1 minute and 6 seconds into round one. Your winner via armbar, in the blue corner, the Warrior Princess, Georgina Green. And show your appreciation to her opponent, Enya Fieldhouse.